likely you're gonna have to tighten it, but because the fabric will also stretch over the first month or two a little bit, it's good to have that turnbuckle there. We pop the door on, and then on the bottom here, the door, which will be this door pin here, so we'll just put in the door pin. Going across the channel actually into another hole.
Oh.
So don't be afraid to
really twist the
a little bit. There you go. That's that compression that's giving it there.
That's when I get my steel toe.
Your little mallet. That's right. And that's the door, and of course your fabric, your loops and something over here.